When creating your pillars for success, I want you to ask yourself, am I building on old principles, values, and beliefs, expecting to grow from unfruitful soil? In this season of new, challenge yourself with this question. Am I building on who I am or who I was? It's time for a new foundation.